Can you tell me what was the best part of that game?
With one intercepted at the 1 yard line.
How was that possible? How was that possible?
Miracles come true.
Gronkowski, what was your best move?
Hey, that's you.
This is an interview. What was your best move?
Well, the touchdown, obviously.
How did you accomplish that? I mean, you were just
the best player in the league.
The best player in the league?
Best player in the league.
Yes! Woo! Another Gronkowski. Yeah. What is your greatest skill, Gronkowski?
Partying.
There we go, Sam!
Yes! Partying! Woohoo! WBZ, what was the best part of the game for you?
I wake up at 1:30 in the morning, so I only saw 30 minutes of the game. Because I go to bed at like 6:30.
But it was wonderful.
It was great.
Yes!
Yeah, that's the... Ask me about my hat. I've worn the same since October 20th. Bengals game, every single day. 111 days since the Super Bowl. I swear to God, I'm not kidding. No, I wear it every day to school, I'm not kidding.
He does. He does
not take it off.
Yes.
You need some tape?
Yeah, do you have tape?
I have some tape. I'd kill for Bill! I'd kill for Bill! I'd kill for Bill! I'd kill for Bill!
Woo! He wants to get fucked up again. Let's get fucked up again.
Who is the best player of all time?
Not you, it's Tom Brady, he's a fucking goat!
I got a bigger group. I got a couple middle guys going in between. Okay. Let's do it. Dallas Cowboys suck. Everybody hands up. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Woo! Good. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Woo! Go.
Okay, yo.
By the way, you were incredible! Oh my God, that was great! You fool! Ah!
Woo!
How much can Brady have?
Everything.
You can have anything.
Everything.
Think about this. The last couple years, he's boning Giselle.
Giselle, that's
his dick's laced with gold.
Oh, gold.
I would blow that shit anytime.
Oh, my God.
No, I'm serious.
Yo, I appreciate that. No, I can appreciate
it. About it.
Hell yeah.
He's only been boning Giselle.
I agree. Yeah.
I'm ready to go.
Is that original?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Yes! Yes! Patriots! Yeah!